Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Anomaly detected. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Scans have found something. fuel reserves at 50%. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Detected an anomaly. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Something on our sensors.
must have been indoctrinated by the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship. I won't be responsible for another Geth attack, another Eden Prime. I've silenced Aloy forever.
This.
It's too late for me. They're still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice but to destroy this relic. Myself.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you.
People are talking out there, and I hear it all. The Red Rose. That used to be my calling card when I first started out. In place of whatever I took, I left a single Red Rose. It wasn't until I met Keiji that I realized how silly it was. He had a way of making you realize when you were just being sentimental. I stole that on a dare, believe it or not. There was a big museum show coming to Ilium. Artifacts from Earth going on tour. Very high security. Keiji dared me to steal this. So I broke in, hacked the security, put a few guards to sleep, and replaced the piece with a worthless duplicate. They never knew the difference. My first museum job. Nowhere near the last. That's my favorite piece, painted for me by a child prodigy from Elysium. She was the cutest thing. She was kidnapped by slavers who hoped to sell her on Omega. I wasn't about to let that happen. I set up an idea as a buyer's rep to get a special tour of the slaver's vessel. Once aboard, I freed the girl and smuggled her off the ship. She painted that for me on the way home. I'll never forget how it felt to watch her work. Don't laugh, I like those books. Romance novels, crime novels, the classics. There's something about the feel of actual paper in your hands, their musty smell. It's relaxing. Keiji used to find books for me while on the job. Some of these are more valuable than the objects he was hired to steal. So, you and Kelly, huh? Sounds like you two had a nice date. I thought she was coming on to me at first, but maybe she was just being friendly to the new girl.
Commander, I very much enjoyed sharing that ice brandy with you. But I hope I wasn't too unprofessional. Brandy goes straight to my head.
It's nice to see you let your hair down.
Well, promise me we'll share a bottle every year. The next one is on me.
What's this area of the ship?
The sick bay. It is equipped to provide...
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
How may I help you, Commander?
That'll be all.
Good luck out there, Shepard.
Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe.
will be launched. Probe launched. Launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Thank you. Launching probe. Launching probe.